Well, here we are again. Here we are again, you and me, me and you. That makes two. Oh, sounds like there's more than two. Just me and you. I'm going to tell you a story, is that okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Totally sure.
Yes.
Well, this story is all about me when I was only three. I was only about this big.
Yeah, because I'm only three.
What's that noise?
Oh, sorry, Dad.
That's a big noise.
Yeah, uh-oh.
What are you making that noise for?
Because I'm only three.
Yeah, but I think you're giving me a headache.
Uh-oh. Yeah, and me too.
You're too small to have a headache.
No, I'm a big boy.
You don't want a headache.
Yes, I do.
I'll give you a headache in a minute. Don't be silly. Now go and leave me alone. I've got such a headache.
Yeah, and me too.
I've got two headaches.
Yeah, uh-oh.
Yeah.
One for you, one for me.
Not that again. You go out, find something to do and leave me alone.
Okay, I'll leave you alone.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah, and Dad.
What is it?
I'm gonna leave you alone.
Good. Now get out of here.
Hey, and I'm gonna get out of here.
So off I went to leave my dad alone, looking for something to do. I didn't know what to do.
Yeah, what do I do?
So I walked back inside to tell my dad off for wasting my time.
Hey, Dad! Dad! Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I've been standing here the whole time.
I didn't see you.
Yeah, well, I'm right here. Now, what do you want?
Yeah, Dad.
Yeah?
What do I do?
Play with your toys. You know, last Christmas I bought you some toys.
Oh, they're all broken.
Not again.
Oh, yeah.
What rubbish.
Yeah, no, just rubbish.
Well, who broke them?
Well, I don't know.
You don't know.
They broke themselves.
What about your Lego? You can't break Lego.
Oh, yeah.
Lego is strong.
Oh, yeah.
I know. I step on it all the time.
Yeah, me too.
Don't step on your Lego.
Oh, sorry, Dad.
Go and play with your Lego.
Nah, I lost all my Lego.
What happened to that?
Well, I was making little plans and they flew over the fence.
You sure you didn't throw them over the fence?
Maybe.
Well, you better find something else to do.
Yeah, but what's that, Dad?
I don't know. Use your imagination.
Oh, yeah. I lost that.
You lost that too?
Yep.
Well, go and find it.
Okay.
So off I went looking for my silly old imagination. I didn't even know what it looked like. Was it big or little? Was it flat? Was it clear plastic? Was it in the trees? Was it under the dog's dish?
Oh, yuck. That's disgusting. I don't like that dog's dish.
I walked inside to tell my dad off for wasting my time again.
Hey, Dad. Oh, there you are.
Oh, it's you again.
Yeah, it's me.
Now what do you want?
I can't find it.
Yeah, well, what?
Yeah, you know.
Oh, imagination.
Yeah.
Well, go and look again.
Not again.
So off I went looking for this imagination. But as I was walking through the laundry, I saw something on the floor. It was a pair of scissors.
Oh, yeah.
They weren't my little baby plastic ones.
Oh, yeah. These are babies.
They were big, sharp ones.
Oh, Oh, yeah, you can poke your eye out.
I took these back to show my dad.
Hey, Dad.
Maybe this was my imagination.
Yeah, hey, Dad. Oh, hi, Dad.
Oh, it's you again.
Yeah, it's me.
I've seen you around.
Yeah, that was me.
What do you want now?
Look at this!
Hey, what are you doing with those things?
Yeah, look, give myself a haircut.
You can't give yourself a haircut.
Okay, I'll give the cat a haircut.
You leave the cat alone. You give me those scissors. You'll poke your eye out in a minute.
Yeah, no, I did already.
You did?
Yeah, see?
That's not funny.
Yes, it is.
You go play with your little baby scissors.
No.
Why not?
Because you can't poke your eye out.
Oh, go on, off you find something else to do.
Oh, not again.
So off I went again, looking for this silly old thing called imagination. And then I saw something. Again on the floor. Everything at our place is on the floor. It was my dad's big black raincoat. Wet and heavy.
Oh, yeah.
I lifted it up, put it around my shoulders.
Oh, yeah. Hey!
I tied up the top button.
I think I can do it. I can't do it!
It was on my shoulders, dragging on the floor.
Oh, yeah. Hey. I'm Batman.
Now I was chasing the cat.
Hey, cat, I'm gonna get you! I'm Batman!
I climbed up on the garden wall, you know, the big one around by the garage.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump off, anger.
I was gonna jump off because I was Batman, but suddenly I remembered who I was.
Uh-oh.
It was very high.
Oh.
About 5 kilograms high. Well, it was gonna kill me anyway.
Yeah, but I'm Batman.
I was just about to jump when I reached into the pocket of the big black raincoat to see if there was something to help me, you know, like a wire or a string or a rope or a parachute or a semi-trailer or a trampoline or anything. But all I could find was my dad's big black sunglasses.
Hey, what is this? Hey, yeah.
I put them on.
Yeah. Now I'm really Batman. Hasta la vista, I'm Batman.
Now I was really going to jump off.
Yeah, I'm good.
I looked one more time to see where I was going to be squashed.
Yeah. Oh.
And as I bent over to look, the glasses were so loose and floppy, they slipped off. I climbed off the wall. I picked up the glasses. They had fallen on a rock.
Uh-oh.
The first glass had cracked.
Uh-oh.
The second glass, it had fallen out. And the third one wasn't even there.
Uh-oh.
So I quickly buried the sunglasses under the dog's dish. No one will look there.
Yeah, because it's disgusting. I don't like that dog's dish.
I walked inside quietly, hoping my dad wouldn't see me or hear me. But he smelt me.
Hey, what's that disgusting... What are you doing with my raincoat on?
Oh, yeah, hi, Dad. Because I'm Batman!
You found your imagination.
Nah, I'm Batman.
Yeah, but where's your mask, Batman?
Yeah, you see, uh-oh.
What's happened?
Yeah, uh-oh.
What have you done?
Uh-oh. Well, that's a secret, Dad.
A secret? Batman's got a secret. I know, you're Bruce Wayne.
Yeah, what's that, Dad?
What's the secret?
Uh-oh.
You better tell me, is this a naughty secret?
Maybe.
You better tell me straight away.
Yeah, well, you better tell me.
No, you have to tell me.
Yeah, and Dad, you have to tell me.
Oh, Let me think. Well, you sit there and I'll see if I can guess.
Yeah, and I'll see if I can get out of here. See you, Dad.
Come back here. You sit down there and I'm going to guess.
Oh, no.
And so I sat there while my dad guessed. What will I do? Will I tell my dad what's true? I feel dumb. I wish I could really tell Mum. Oh no, I feel bad. I wish I didn't have to tell my dad that I was glad that it wasn't me that fell off that wall. What will I do? Will I tell my dad what's true? Oh, if I only knew. If I only knew. Do you think my dad guessed what I did? Yes. Well, I sat there trying not to give it away. Okay, I'm going to guess.
Yeah, I hope not, Dad.
Have you been giving the cat another haircut?
No, Dad. The cat doesn't have any hair left, Dad.
Hey, you leave the cat alone.
Yeah, he is alone.
He is alone?
Yeah.
Not in the fridge again.
Yeah, he's a cool cat.
Yeah, but you don't put him in the fridge.
Yeah, but he was hungry.
Yeah, but you take the food out, not the cat in.
Uh-oh.
Have you been messing up your bedroom? Is that the naughty secret?
Oh, that's not the secret.
I know, everybody knows about that.
Yeah.
Have you been?
Yeah, I've been.
Good, because we don't want any puddles around here.
Oh, yeah. My puddles.
You save them for school.
Okay.
Have you been breaking?
Uh-oh. Well, I'll see you, Dad.
No, come back here. I think I know.
I think you do.
Have you been breaking money out of your piggy bank? Is that the secret?
No, Dad.
Nah.
I've been breaking money out of your piggy bank.
Is that the secret?
Nah, that's a good idea.
What for?
Well, it's a present for you.
Present for me? Out of my own money. What am I buying myself?
Sunglasses.
Yeah, what? I don't need any sunglasses.
Yes, you do.
No, I have a pair already.
Yeah, oh.
Somewhere around the place. Now, where did I put them? Probably in the garden.
Oh, yeah. Under the garden.
Not under the garden. Why don't you buy me something I need?
Yeah, sunglasses.
No, I need some aftershave. That's what I really need.
Yeah. What's that, Dad?
You know, Daddy puts it on his face after he shaved.
Oh, yeah. Little pieces of toilet paper.
Not that. You don't give your father pieces of toilet paper. Out of his own money. Out of his own piggy bank?
Well, I do.
No, I need something nice. Aftershave is, you know, a little bottle of aftershave. Daddy puts it on his face after he shaved to make himself smell beautiful.
Yeah, like Mommy.
Yeah, like Mommy?
Like Mommy? That does Mommy shave, Dad?
You're getting all mixed up. Mummy doesn't shave. I don't think so. Actually, she does shave her legs.
Yeah, do you shave your legs, Dad?
No, I like nice hairy legs.
Like the cat.
Not that hairy.
Oh, not that hairy. Dad, I better shave the cat's legs.
You leave the poor cat alone. Now, when are you going to tell me the naughty secret about how you broke my sunglasses? Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Hey, how did you know?
Oh, I could see you through the window.
Through the window. I don't like that window.
It's not the window's fault. You broke them.
Nah, they broke themselves.
Look, don't worry. They were just old sunglasses anyway.
Yeah?
Yeah, they were falling to pieces.
Yeah, no. Falling to pieces.
Yeah, very funny.
Yeah, funny, Dad.
Look, anyway, I've got a brand new pair in the glove box.
Yeah, in the... Oh, yeah.
So that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
Why is that so good?
Dad, can I have your new sunglasses?
What for?
Yeah, so I can be Batman.
Yeah, but remember what happened last time.
Yeah, oh yeah, the window.
The window. Oh, all right.
So my dad, he wanted to help my imagination. It's the only way he could think of doing it. So he took his brand new pair of sunglasses from the glove box. He put them on my tiny head. And before I ran away, he took the sticky tape and he stuck those glasses onto my head.
There, how does that feel?
Yay! I'm Batman! Uh-oh. Bad look, I poked my eye out.
No, oh, you didn't. I just stuck it up with sticky tape. Ooh. There, how does that feel?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I can see.
Of course you can see, lucky boy. Now off you go. See ya.
Okay, see ya, Dad.
Goodbye, Batman.
Yeah, see ya, Batman. Hey, Dad, you're not Batman.
No, you are now. Goodbye, Batman.
Yeah, see ya, Batman. Don't trick me, Dad.
I'm not tricking you. I'm just saying goodbye now. Goodbye.
Yeah, see ya, Dad. Bat Dad.
Yes, I'm Bat Dad.
Yeah, I know.
Goodbye.
See ya, Dad.
See ya. Oh, dear, that boy. Oh, that boy. And leave the cat alone! Oh, that boy.
You know that boy? He grew up. And here he is. That's me. I had those glasses on my head for 3 days, you know.
Really?
Yeah, I couldn't get them off because, you know, sticky tape in those days was very tough. You ask your mum and dad.
But then I found my mummy's scissors.
Not poke my eye out.
I cut the sticky tape off here, and I cut the sticky tape off here, and the glasses, they went off.
Not again. Where's the window? Oh, hi, Dad. Not again.
And that's the end of the story.